Well, this isn't quite what I expected in a motorcycle show yet, anyhow. More vendors than motorcycles on display. But maybe it'll pick up once I get down.